Despite facing a lot of protests and amid restricted screening, Sanjay Leela Bhansali's magnum opus Padmaavat has opened to a decent opening at the box office. According to Box Office India, Bhansali's controversial flick earned around Rs 18 crore net on its opening day. It's not a bumper opening the makers would have expected, but despite some circuits completely or partially shut, the numbers are decent enough. The paid preview shows that started on January 24, collected a total of Rs 5 crore. The movie performed extremely well in Mumbai and Chandigarh. Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone starrer had a great start in international markets as it raked in good numbers in Australia, New Zealand and the UK. Film critic Taran Adarsh tweeted, "The film is expected to do good business in coming days."